Now, this is how you're going to get marks in an exam. They are going to want you to recognize that this phase is great exam. And I have just keywords that this is what recognize. Just in case, what you about to be able to when they arrange according to how they're okay. Upi that prophase means what? It means a preparation. Upi that prophase means what? Preparation. Which means the state is preparing itself to do what? To divide. Ikoka zone is getting out. Hence, what's the central zone? The solid spring of fiber. The solid chromosomes. There's even a nuclear membrane there. Which means long king getting out. I don't say it is there. Sitali is a metaphase. That metaphase, so M means what? Middle. Which means other chromosomes are found in the middle of the cell or at the equator of the cell. A, the anaphase means away or apart. Our chromosomes or chromatids, they are moving away and apart from each other. Do you understand? I am towards opposite poles. This is a Utiga telophase. Utiga telophase means torn or tear, which means when I am tearing something apart, it's whereby I need a paper and lodo. Uma I tear this apart, I'm going to have two pieces of paper and come from a paper and lodo. In the process, the other telophase is cytokinesis. You understand? Yes. The way kinesis means the splitting off. The way the cyto means cytoplasm. So cytokinesis, it is the splitting off the cytoplasm. From one cell to give what? Two. So we have four phases of meiosis and one phase of funny of mitosis. So that interface, which process is in other? DNA replication. Yes. That prophase, if process is in other? Crossing over. Exactly, prophase one. Prophase one only. That metaphase was like it process random arrangement of chromosomes. Yet that metaphase one, metaphase one and two. Mr. That anaphase was another in non-disjunction. Yet another anaphase one and anaphase two. Mr. Putin that telophase was another in cytokinesis. Yet another telophase one. Telophase 1 and telophase 2. Then, as of who's our exam, it might be our phases of meiosis that introduces the genetic variation. Or it might be our processes and our meiosis that increases the genetic variation. It crosses over from prophase 1 and the random arrangement from metaphase 1 and metaphase 2. So, that is the introduction to meiosis. You understand? So, the next part in the society is also whoever our phases so that you know to each phase, just in case we exam, that could be the one about to arrange.